seems like you've both been pushed to the sidelines.
No, you didn't.
The real question is, what's your son doing?
Oh, that. That's right, you didn't get the birth announcement, did you? That's Henry's father.
Reading up on Henry's father? Maybe his grandfather. What?
I have to spell it out for you. He's sworn.
You're Henry's grandfather?
I guess that makes us fine.
Jody, it wouldn't be pleasant.
Trust me, Dylan, it was as much a shock to me as it is to you.
No, you must have known. When I adopted him, it was you that cured him for me. You expect me to believe that that was a coincidence?
No coincidence. Fate. Apparently, fate is a sense of humor.
Fate? So you're playing the part of the loving grandpa now? They won't accept you. No matter what you do, not your son, not anyone.
Yes, sir.
I've already seen your heart. I've seen your dark heart and your family's ways out. That is to his darkness.
You must think of me.
If your own son been born forbidden,
just give up this obsession with me. You know, I can never make you happy.
Yes, it will.
You were the whole curse worth of vengeance. And what did it get you? A gaping hole in your heart.
That was yours. Any curse.